Come on.
We are the number 12 Looks Like You from New Jersey. Thank you for having me.
Thank you.
Take a breath. Right, everyone take a breath. Take a breath, ready? 1, 2, 3. I am hands down the least skillful. Opening band, Post MC. Give them a round of applause, everybody. around and scream. I don't even do all the lyrics. And then the fucking king in the fall of charge! Thomas just got tattooed and my second skin's coming on. You see that? We gotta cheat. If you're gonna be down there, just be careful with that one. Guys, we come from a little place called New Jersey. Thank you. I don't have the talking segment in this next part, but I wanted to say it before I forgot. I just want to introduce you to a couple new faces on stage. Michael DeMarco on the drums over here. Tony McCord on the bass. These guys, you know what? We did something pretty cool.
Do it!
We recorded a new album together. Thank you. So,
okay?
I don't know if you guys have been seeing some of our stories from the last couple days, but I got like really, you know, there's just a lot of unkind things happening in the world, and you know, I did this thing that I wanted to go against the wall of death. You know that thing where the wall splits in half and they run at each other? I was like, but in a time that we should stop talking about death, what about the wall of love? So I've been doing it, and I'll be honest, I've got investors ready to back me on it. So I want you guys to see it here first in Las Vegas. We're gonna do a wall of love. We're gonna split the room in half, and you're gonna run at each other full force and fucking hug. You guys ready? Let's open it right here, guys. Let's split this open. Let's split it right down the fucking middle. Oh my god, I have so much love to give. Split it right down the middle. When this job starts, you'll look at the other person right in front of you with the deepest, most loving eyes, and you're gonna fucking hug them. Let's fucking do this. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Let's go! Look at that. Thank you. So this is our last song. And I really do just want to thank our buddies in the Follow Trip for asking us to come out. We haven't done much in 5 years, and they still were just like, hey, who cares? Come on, let's go to tour. So I want to dedicate this next song to them. And you know what? I also have a question. How many people here have seen us before? How many people is it their first time seeing us? Okay, I'm gonna try to do something that I don't want to get in trouble for, but the people who haven't seen us, come up over here to the side. Come on up over here. Just be careful coming off stage, everybody.
One more song!
Guys, this one.
One more.